Mets trying to avoid a sweep at the hands of the Braves at Citi Field. Johan Santana, Derek Lowe, your pitching matchup. Bottom of the third, the Mets get to Lowe. Alex Cora with a runner on.
And he lines one over short, a base hit. And that brings home the game's first run. Cora drives home Pagan, 1-0 New York.
On to the fourth, Santana in a little bit of a jam. Bases loaded, but he strikes out Lowe swinging to end the threat. Bottom of the fourth, Rod Barajas with a runner on third. He hits this shot to Chipper Jones, who fields it and goes home with it. Brian McCann blocking the plate, and Jeff Francoeur is out. No runs. Top of the fifth, still a 1-0 Mets lead. Santana gets Martin Prado looking on a called strike three. Prado not happy about it. We'll have a little discussion with Gary Darling about the situation. But shocking, it's still a strikeout. Santana with five Ks on the afternoon. On to the sixth inning, still a 1-0 New York lead. It's rookie Ike Davis at the plate, and he hits this one to center field, deep and gone. His 11th on the season. The Mets take a 2-0 lead. Davis goes 2-for-3, and of course, the apple up. Later in the inning, Lowe taken out of the game and not a very happy camper about it. He knocks over the Gatorade bucket, goes all over the floor. Lowe, 5 1/3, 2 runs on 8 hits. Top of the seventh, Mets get a little defense. Ruben Tejada dives here to make the great stop, robbing Omar Infante of a hit. He throws to first to get the out, and Santana's pretty pumped about the whole situation. Johan goes 7 scoreless, giving up 5 hits. Then the Mets get a little insurance. On to the eighth, it's Josh Tolley with a runner on.
The 3-2. The curveball ripped into right field, a base hit, and Tolley comes through again. Feliciano is home, and it's 3-0 New York.
Top of the ninth, Francisco Rodriguez in with a 3-0 lead. 2 outs, looking for the save. And he gets Melky Cabrera. He'll fly out to right center. And that's the game. Mets avoid the sweep and also snap a 3-game home losing skid with a 3-0 victory. K-Rod picking up his 21st save. Angel Pagan goes 3-for-5. Santana improves to 7-5 with the victory. He's got 17 strikeouts over his last 3 outings and 16 straight scoreless innings to hit the All-Star break. The Mets 4 games behind the first-place Braves.